Glands of Moll, also known as ciliary glands, are modified apocrine sweat glands that are found on the margin of the eyelid. They are next to the base of the eyelashes, and anterior to the meibomian glands within the distal eyelid margin. These glands are relatively large and tubular-shaped. The glands of Moll are named after Dutch oculist Jacob Anton Moll, 1832-1914. Glands of Moll empty into the adjacent lashes. Glands of Moll and Z's secrete sebum that keeps lashes supple. The glands of Moll are prone to infection and blockage of its duct with sebum and cell debris. Blockage of the gland's duct causes swelling, which can manifest itself as a sty.
Please subscribe and thanks for watching.